Bro's not gonna stop. Nothing we say is gonna make them get in their cars and drive away. Those two losers killed hunters.
You killed their pack.
So what? Monroe's gonna tear through anything standing between her and them. That means you, Lydia, Malia, and Scott. You're gonna watch your friends die?
But you gonna watch hunters murder them? Jang and Tierney weren't the only ones that were part of Satomi's pack.
All right. The hit and run. Sorry if I'm not losing sleep over some random rogue.
They were murdered! Brett and Lori. They didn't have anything to do with this.
So what, you think saving those two is gonna make everything feel better? Your dead friends are dead. And they're gonna stay dead no matter what you do!
By the way, I'm still working on my anger.
Good to know.